When Kayle came to us, she was reading at a comprehension level of basically kindergarten. She was still at a Lexile BR0. All of her scores showed that she still needed basic sight word recognition.
She was coming home from school, crying almost every day.
It was a really hard thing.
She would sit down and she would have a little bit of homework and reading, and it would take her 2 hours. And I would help her, her dad would help her, her sisters would help her, and she was just struggling.
Whenever I got stuck on a lot, I got so confused.
But Kayle was in one of our first groups that we did the uPAR assessment on, and we found right away that her reading level really increased using a text reader tool. The last STAR assessment that we did using Snap&Read showed that she can comprehend at 9th and 10th grade level.
Ms. Paul introduced me to Snap&Read, and it felt like I could do anything.
She flew, and she just took off leaps and bounds in grammar and reading, math. We put things on that she could use Snap&Read for in every subject.
It changed her entire life. It changed her as a person.
She quickly became the little girl who was worried that she couldn't, to the little girl who said, "I mean, I am smart," and that was just a turnaround point because she knew from that minute that she could do whatever she wanted to do.
It makes me feel like I can be a scientist, because I want to be a scientist when I grow up.
Kayle, yesterday you took an SRI test all on your own without using your Snap&Read tool, and your score really jumped. Why do you think that is?
Because Snap&Read read the words so many times that now I can use the words by myself.
Reading has, it's made her life more fulfilled. She reads at school, she reads at home, she reads when we go other places. She's exploring a lot more subjects. She's interested in being a scientist.
Kayle's future is bright. She's already started talking about college. She's asked me what dorm life's like and what kind of food they give you. And that's the thing, it might change, and she may not decide to go to college, but now Kayle knows she can. And if we can teach students in third and fourth grade they can and keep that alive inside of them, then they can do whatever they want, what avenue they want. So that's the goal, and Snap&Read helps us get there.
Reading used to be very hard for me, but now I can do it.